So a set piece for the home side to defend here. Robinson, Balanta and Marias all in the six-yard box. Three making their way in now, and Ranch was there and only just wide. Oh, that looked close. Really well taken corner. Rawlinson in the main. Rodriguez. They want him to shoot, and he did! And he scored beautifully! Another magic moment from Ruben Rodriguez to get them off their feet at Meadow Lane. What a player he is! Robinson nicks it back for the Daggers. Now can they counter? Marias. Good run here by Ling, and Balanta's on, and he's found him! And they've equalised! What a lovely move from the Daggers! And it's a captain's goal from Angelo Balanta. A superb equaliser from Dagenham and Redbridge. Palmer. Can he unlock the door? He's found Rodriguez. All pushed out! And it was O'Brien with the chance. I have to say, rather uncharacteristically for Justin, he's looked a bit nervous this first half.
Well, I say he's an excellent shot stopper, and I've seen him so many times.
Bostock took it. There's just some holding going on there. Well, big appeals from the crowd and a few of the Notts County players as well.
It's certainly one of those when you look at the linesman situation, he's looking right down this line. It's Link.
That's a penalty.
Yeah, I mean, when you turn your back on the ball and all you're doing is really just wrestling Langstaff, you can certainly understand why the frustration is there from the number nine.
Cameron. Still they push. And Jones off the line! What a chance. Twice he's gone close now, the substitute. Jones. And Jones with the bender! Bent it beautifully. Is it just going to be one of those days you start to wonder for Notts County?
Well, it may be.
Palmer. Rather telegraphed the pass, and now Robinson looks to burst clear. 4-4 in this attack. Effiong's made the run, and Effiong is in. Now can he finish? Oh, he can! It's a stunning counter-attack from Dagenham and Redbridge, and it's a former Notts County player. Effiong, who scored a potentially massive goal in this title race. Slocum beaten. Rodriguez dumbfounded. The Daggers in front, incredibly. If it remains this way, it'll be just a two-point lead
for Notts County at the top with those games in hand for Wrexham.
It could equalise here! Off the post again! And on the rebound, and Austin off the line, incredibly! This is insane!